input scripture determines which guitar or chaos pad is inputting into the board. So A is the Strat, B is the Gibson, and C is the pad itself. So for like everything that's right place and the gloaming, I pop this bad boy on and now the chaos pad is live.
Right.
So I sample Joe and spit it back out through the board. Because right. this pedal sort of routes this way.
And that's where your Joe's mic vocals so are going through there.
Correct,
goes
yeah.
through there, comes out of his amplifier after he resamples it.
yeah.
You know, just a simple one, two switcheroo.
And you were...